many things I've got. Okay, there's so many things that I forgot to like update in my vlog, which I should have told you earlier, and so I'm still at college, and right now I've been wasting so much time on random apps that really don't matter, but anyway, that's a bit besides the point. The point is that like I haven't been doing my homework for a week, and I've been far behind, and I'm trying to like do my homework now, which is a lot of waste of time. And wow, I'm not in focus anymore. Why? This is scary, dude. No. Oh my gosh, it's out of focus. Are you kidding me? Who dare bothers my camera? Okay, let's just put it back there. Nope. That was scary. So just wait there, camera. Just stop there. Okay. So yes, I celebrated my birthday today, which was yesterday, a few hours ago, which was on 29th of May. And today I have to like do my homework because I have been like not doing it for like of hours, and I don't really understand because there were no classes. It was really hard for me to understand what was actually doing, and because my videos are linked. Forget what I said. So yes, so because my videos are so unorganized that I have to make like this new video, which I, what am I even saying anymore, like, okay, let's just say that, what was I going to say again? Okay, so basically I just disappeared from YouTube, and people want to see me obviously, but thing is that I just don't want to go on YouTube anymore, because first of all, who even watches me? Second of all, nobody cares. Third of all, there's so many mean people out there looking for me, and they're gonna like bash someone for no reason at all, and I'm the person who's gonna get bashed for no reason at all. Like, literally I did nothing and then they came at me for no reason at all, which I hate. Yeah, maybe they want attention, but maybe they got that bad intention. That negative attraction that they wanted so bad, so they just call up names. Yeah, so that's my situation right now. I'm gonna do this video all over again.